Let's see here. Normal. Ooh, that looks cool. Looks pretty barren.
Okay, pretty big concrete thing. Ah, sweet video.
Faultless was aptly named because it led to a large degree of faulting, which is visible all around the region. You can see that basically the ground just kind of collapsed, not like a subsidence crater, but along natural fissures that had been enlarged by the nuclear test.